This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Government 63. Council. The Parliament was established in 1854 and is one of the oldest continuously functioning parliaments in the world. The House of Representatives is a democratically elected body whose members are known as Members of Parliament MPs. It usually consists of 120 MPs, though sometimes more due to overhang seats. 70 MPs are elected directly in electorate seats and the remainder are filled by list MPs based on each party's share of the party vote. Maori were represented in Parliament from 1867, and in 1893 women gained the vote. New Zealand does not allow sentenced prisoners to vote. The Parliament is closely linked to the executive branch. New Zealand's government comprises a Prime Minister, leader of the government, and ministers in charge of government departments. Per the tenets of responsible government, these ministers are drawn from the governing party or parties in the House of Representatives. The House of Representatives meets in the Parliament buildings located in Wellington, the capital city of New Zealand. Since 1865, Parliament funds the broadcast of its proceedings through Parliament TV, AM Network and Parliament Today. Contents 1 History 11 Country Quota 2 Sovereignty 3 Monarch 4 Houses 41 House of Representatives 42 Upper House 421 Legislative Council 422 Senate Proposals 5 Passage of Legislation 51 House of Representatives 52 Royal Assent 6 Terms of Parliament 7 See also 8 Notes 9 References 10 External links. History. The New Zealand Parliament was created by the British New Zealand Constitution Act 1852, which established a bicameral legislature officially called the General Assembly, but usually referred to as Parliament. It was based on the Westminster model, that is, the model of the British Parliament, and had a lower house, called the House of Representatives, and an upper house, called the Legislative Council. The members of the House of Representatives were elected under the first-past-the-post FPP voting system, while those of the Council were appointed by the Governor. Originally councillors were appointed for life, but later their terms were fixed at 7 years. This change, coupled with responsible government whereby the Premier advised the Governor on council appointments and party politics, meant that by the 20th century, the government usually controlled the council as well as the house, and the passage of bills through the council became a formality. In 1951, the council was abolished altogether, making the New Zealand legislature unicameral under the Constitution Act. Legislative power was also conferred on New Zealand's provinces, originally 6 in number, each of which had its own elected legislative council. These provincial legislatures were able to legislate for their provinces on most subjects. However, New Zealand was never a federal dominion like Canada or Australia. Parliament could legislate concurrently with the provinces on any matter, and in the event of a conflict, the law passed by Parliament would prevail over a 20-year period. Political power was progressively centralized, and the provinces were abolished altogether in 1876. 4 Maori electorates were created in 1867 during the term of the Fourth Parliament. Chamber of the House of Representatives c. 1900-1902. Originally the New Zealand Parliament remained subordinate to the British Parliament, the supreme legislative authority for the entire British Empire. The New Zealand Parliament received progressively more control over New Zealand affairs through the passage of Imperial British laws such as the Colonial Laws Validity Act 1865, constitutional amendments, and an increasingly hands-off approach by the British government. Finally, in 1947, the Statute of Westminster Adoption Act gave Parliament full power over New Zealand law, and the British New Zealand Constitution Amendment Act 1947 allowed Parliament to regulate its own composition. In 1986, a new Constitution Act was passed, restating the few remaining provisions of the 1852 Act, consolidating the legislation establishing Parliament and officially replacing the name General Assembly with Parliament. Country Quota. Main article, Country Quota. One historical speciality of the New Zealand Parliament was the country quota, which gave greater representation to rural politics from 1889 on and even earlier in more informal forms. Districts were weighted according to their urban-rural split, with any locality of less than 2,000 people considered rural. Those districts which had large rural proportions received a greater number of nominal votes than they actually contained voters. As an example, in 1927, Waipawa, a district without any urban population at all, received an additional 4,153 nominal votes to its actual 14,838, having the maximum factor of 28% extra representation. The country quota was in effect until it was abolished in 1945 by a mostly urban elected Labour government, which went back to a one-man, one-vote system. Sovereignty New Zealand. This article is part of a series on the politics and government of New Zealand Constitution. The Crown Monarch Elizabeth II, Governor General Patsy Reddy, Executive Council, Executive Queen in Council, Prime Minister John Key, Cabinet, Public Sector Organizations, Legislative Queen in Parliament, Parliament, Current House of Representatives, Speaker David Carter, Official Opposition Leader Andrew Little, Statute of Westminster 1931, Elections, Political Parties, Parliamentary Constituencies, Electoral System, Electoral Reform, Electoral Commission, Electoral Enrollment Centre, Recent Elections General, 2011, 2014, 2017 Local, 2010, 2013 2016 Referendums, Judiciary, Supreme Court, Chief Justice, Dame Sean Elias, Court of Appeal President, Stephen Coase, High Court Chief, High Court Judge, Jeffrey Venning, District Courts Chief, District Court Judge, Jan Marie Duke, Other Courts Employment. Environment Courts, Martial Appeal, Maori Land, Waitangi Tribunal, Administrative Divisions, Realm of New Zealand, Regions and Territories, Territorial Authorities, North Island, South Island, Stewart Island, Chatham Islands. Related Topics, Foreign Relations, Maori Politics, Nuclear Free Zone, Other Countries Atlas. VE The New Zealand Parliament is sovereign with no institution able to override its decisions. The ability of Parliament to act is, legally, unimpeded. For example, the New Zealand Bill of Rights Act 1990 is a normal piece of legislation. It is not superior law as codified constitutions are in some other countries. The only thing Parliament is limited in its power are on some entrenched issues relating to elections. These include the length of its term, deciding on who can vote, how they vote via secret ballot, how the country should be divided into electorates, and the makeup of the Representation Commission, which decides on these electorates. These issues require either 75% of all MPs to support the bill or a referendum on the issue. However, the entrenchment of these provisions is not itself entrenched. Therefore, Parliament can repeal the entrenchment of these issues with a simple majority, then change these issues with a simple majority. Monarch. The Queen of New Zealand is one of the components of Parliament, formally called the Queen in Parliament. This results from the role of the monarch or their vice-regal representative, the Governor-General, to sign into law, give royal assent the bills that have been passed by the House of Representatives. Members of Parliament must express their loyalty to the Queen and defer to her authority, as the oath of allegiance must be recited by all new parliamentarians before they may take their seat, and the official opposition is traditionally dubbed as Her Majesty's Loyal Opposition Houses. Parliament House contains chambers for the House of Representatives and the former Legislative Council. House of Representatives Main Article, New Zealand House of Representatives. The House of Representatives was established as a lower house and has been the Parliament's sole chamber since 1951. It is democratically elected every 3 years, with 18 select committees to scrutinize legislation. It is where representatives called members of Parliament assemble to pass laws, scrutinize the government and approve the money it requires. Upper House. The Parliament does not currently have an upper house. There was an upper house up to 1950, and there have been occasional suggestions to create a new one. The Legislative Council chamber continues to be used during the state opening of Parliament, and is where the Governor-General delivers his speech from the throne to the members of Parliament. This is in keeping with the British tradition, in which the monarch is barred from entering the lower house, similar to the British counterpart. The black rod is sent to the House of Representatives to summon the members to the Legislative Council chamber for the Governor-General's speech. Legislative Council Main Article, New Zealand Legislative Council. The Legislative Council was the first legislature of New Zealand, established by the Charter for erecting the Colony of New Zealand on 16 November 1840, which saw New Zealand established as a crown colony separate from New South Wales on 1 July 1841. Originally, the Legislative Council consisted of the Governor, Colonial Secretary and Colonial Treasurer, who consisted the Executive Council, and three Justices of the Peace appointed by the Governor. The Legislative Council had the power to issue ordinances, statutory instruments. With the passing of the New Zealand Constitution Act 1852, the Legislative Council became the upper house of the General Assembly. The Legislative Council was intended to scrutinize and amend bills passed by the House of Representatives, although it could not initiate legislation or amend money bills despite occasional proposals for an elected council. Members of the Legislative Council MLCs were appointed by the Governor, generally on the recommendation of the Prime Minister at first, MLCs were appointed for life, but a term of 7 years was introduced in 1891. It was eventually decided that the council was having no significant impact on New Zealand's legislative process, and the terms of its members expired on 31 December 1950. At the time of its abolition, it had 54 members, including its own Speaker-Senate proposals in September 1950. The National Government of Sydney Holland set up a constitutional reform committee to consider an alternative second chamber, chaired by Ronald Algie. A report produced by the committee in 1952 proposed a nominated Senate, with 32 members, appointed by leaders of the parties in the House of Representatives. According to the party's strength in that House, senators would serve for three-year terms, and be eligible for reappointment. The Senate would have the power to revise, initiate or delay legislation, to hear petitions, and to scrutinize regulations and orders in council, but the proposal was rejected by the Prime Minister and by the Labour opposition, which had refused to nominate members to the committee. The national government of Jim Bolger proposed the establishment of an elected Senate when it came to power in 1990, thereby reinstating a bicameral system, and a Senate bill was drafted. Under the bill, the Senate would have 30 members, elected by STV, from six senatorial districts, four in the North Island and two in the South Island, like the old legislative council. It would not have powers to amend or delay money bills. The House of Representatives would continue to be elected by FPP. The intention was to include a question on a Senate in the second referendum on electoral reform. Voters would be asked, if they did not want a new voting system, whether or not they wanted a Senate. However, following objections from the Labour opposition, which derided it as a red herring, and other supporters of the mixed member proportional MMP representation system, the Senate question was removed by the Select Committee on Electoral Reform. In 2010, the New Zealand Policy Unit of the Centre for Independent Studies proposed a Senate in the context of the 2011 referendum on MMP. They proposed a proportionally elected upper house made up 31 seats elected using a proportional list vote by region, with the House of Representatives elected by FPP and consisting of 79 seats. Passage of legislation. The New Zealand Parliament's model for passing Acts of Parliament is similar but not identical to that of other Westminster system governments. Laws are initially proposed in Parliament as bills. They become acts after being approved three times by parliamentary votes and then receiving royal assent from the Governor-General. The majority of bills are promulgated by the government of the day, that is, the party or parties that have a majority in Parliament. It is rare for government bills to be defeated. Indeed, the first to be defeated in the 20th century was in 1998. It is also possible for individual MPs to promote their own bills, called members' bills. These are usually put forward by opposition parties, or by MPs who wish to deal with a matter that parties do not take positions on. House of Representatives. Further information, New Zealand House of Representatives section. Assent has been granted, the bill then becomes law. Terms of Parliament. Parliament is currently in its 51st term. Term elected in government pre-party era. First Parliament 1853 election, no parties. Second Parliament 1855 election. Third Parliament 1860 election. Fourth Parliament 1866 election. Fifth Parliament 1871 election. 6th Parliament 1875 election. 7th Parliament 1879 election. 8th Parliament 1881 election. 9th Parliament 1884 election. 10th Parliament 1887 election. Liberal Party era. 11th Parliament 1890 election. Liberal. 12th Parliament 1893 election. 13th Parliament 1896 election. 14th Parliament 1899 election. 15th Parliament 1902 election. 16th Parliament 1905 election. 17th Parliament 1908 election. Multi-party era. 18th Parliament 1911 election. Reform. 19th Parliament 1914 election. 20th Parliament 1919 election. 21st Parliament 1922 election. 22nd Parliament 1925 election. 23rd Parliament 1928 election. United. 24th Parliament 1931 election. United Reform Coalition. 25th Parliament 1935 election. First Labour. Two-party era. 26th Parliament 1938 election. First Labour. 27th Parliament 1943 election. 28th Parliament 1946 election. 29th Parliament 1949 election. First National. 30th Parliament 1951 election. 31st Parliament 1954 election. 32nd Parliament 1957 election. Second Labour. 33rd Parliament 1960 election. Second National. 34th Parliament 1963 election. 35th Parliament 1966 election. 36th Parliament 1969 election, 37th Parliament 1972 election, 3rd Labour 38th Parliament 1975 election, 3rd National 39th Parliament 1978 election, 40th Parliament 1981 election, 41st Parliament 1984 election, 4th Labour 42nd Parliament 1987 election, 43rd Parliament 1990 election, 4th National 44th Parliament 1993 election, Mixed Member Proportional MMP Era 45th Parliament 1996 election, 4th National in Coalition 46th Parliament 1999 election, 5th Labour in Coalition 47th Parliament 2002 election, 48th Parliament 2005 election, 49th Parliament 2008 election, 5th National in Coalition 50th Parliament 2011 election, 51st Parliament 2014 election. See also New Zealand Parliament Buildings, New Zealand General Election, Constitution of New Zealand, Independence of New Zealand, Politics of New Zealand, List of Legislatures by Country, Notes AB Parliament, Terragov TNZ, Encyclopedia of New Zealand, retrieved 30 August 2016. Parliament retrieved 30 August 2016. 159-60 Senate Bill. McCrobby, Alan 1989 Electoral Atlas of New Zealand, Wellington, GP Books, ISBN. New Zealand Wars, Women's Suffrage, New Zealand and Antarctica Colony, Dominion, Independence, Geography, Biodiversity, Caves, Earthquakes, Environment, Geology, Islands, North Island, South Island, Lakes, Marine Reserves, National Parks. Rivers, Time Zones, Towns, Cities, Auckland, Largest, Christchurch, Dunedin, Hamilton, Invercargill, New Plymouth, Napier, Hastings, Nelson, Palmerston North, Rotorua, Tauranga, Wellington, Capital, Politics, Constitution. Elections, Flag Debate, Foreign Relations, Government, Cabinet, Prime Minister, Governor General, Human Rights, LGBT Law, Supreme Court, Chief Justice, Enforcement, Military, Constitutional Advisory Panel, Monarchy, Parliament. Political parties, economy, agriculture, companies, energy, rogernomics, taxation, telecommunications, tourism, transport, society, citizenship, crime, demographics, education, immigration, languages, Maori, New Zealand English, New Zealand Sign Language, LGBT people, Kiwi, Maori culture, art, cinema, cuisine, literature, Maori culture, media, music, public holidays, religion, sport, outline. Book Category Portal VE Parliaments of Oceania Sovereign States Australia Federated States of Micronesia Fiji Kiribati Marshall Islands Nauru New Zealand Palau Papua New Guinea Samoa Solomon Islands Tonga Tuvalu Vanuatu Associated States of New Zealand Cook Islands Niue Dependencies and Other Territories American Samoa Christmas Island Cocos Keeling Islands Easter Island French Polynesia Guam Hawaii New Caledonia Norfolk Island Northern Mariana Islands, Pitcairn Islands, Tokelau, Wallace and Futuna.